नमस्कार, वेलकम टू लेट्स रियाज। कैसे हैं आप लोग? मैं जैसा था वैसा ही हूं। आई एम डूइंग ग्रेट। थैंक यू सो मच फॉर बीइंग कनेक्टेड विथ लेट्स रियाज एंड विथ मी एंड बीइंग कनेक्टेड टू म्यूजिक। बेसिकली आई वांटेड टू कम लाइव फॉर क्वाइट सम टाइम नाउ, बट ड्यू टू सम पर्सनल कमिटमेंट्स आई वॉज नॉट एबल टू कम डाउन। सो इट्स क्वाइट लेट बीइंग इन इंडिया। इट्स ऑलमोस्ट 1 AM इन द मॉर्निंग। इवन देन इफ समथिंग पॉजिटिव कम्स अप इट शुड बी डन राइट अवे। सो आई थॉट ऑफ कमिंग डाउन लाइव टुडे एंड आई हैव अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग टॉपिक टू डिस्कस टुडे। इट पर्टेन्स टू द रियाज ऑफ कोर्स एंड मेनी टाइम्स आई सी मेनी ऑफ माई फ्रेंड्स माई स्टूडेंट्स दे स्ट्रगल अ लॉट इन नोटिंग डाउन द कॉम्पोजिशंस। दे कैन डू इट क्वाइट नाइसली इफ दे आर गिवन अ पेन एंड अ पेपर, बट देन इफ आई आस्क देम टू राइट इट डाउन इन एंड डॉक्यूमेंट फॉर्मैट डिजिटली, सो दे स्ट्रगल अ बिट। सो टुडे आई थॉट लेट्स कम डाउन एंड लेट्स सिट एंड गॉसिप विथ यू एंड लेट्स सी हाउ यू ऑल हैव बीन कीपिंग अप। या लेट मी सी हाउ मेनी ऑफ माई फ्रेंड्स आर वॉचिंग नाउ। ओके, सो माई वॉइस इज क्लियर आई गेस। अजय इज देयर? हाई अजय। सो लेट योर प्रोडक्शंस माइट बी गोइंग ऑन। ओके, सो अनदर इंटरेस्टिंग थिंग फॉर अस क्रिएटर्स, देर आर सो मेनी अपॉर्चुनिटीज दिस डेज एज वी गो डिजिटली लाइव। दिस फेसबुक स्टार्स, यू अंडरस्टैंड वॉट स्टार्स आर? इट्स काइंड ऑफ यू नो एन एनकरेजमेंट इन द फॉर्म ऑफ अ डोनेशन दैट यू गिव टू सम ऑफ द क्रिएटर्स हुम यू फॉलो। सो इट्स देयर एंड आई हैव सेट क्वाइट अ फ्यू गोल्स, अ कपल ऑफ देम, एंड द फर्स्ट वन पर्टेन्स टू दिस लेट्स रियाज। I want to make all the compositions available for anyone. Basically, I hosted it in an LMS and I am doing bits and pieces to, you know, make it comprehensive. But it takes time, friends. It takes time. And I also keep on getting requests of continuing the same. So, I am thinking about it because the 30 days which have been in your company, whatever that has come down, that has been like a revelation to me. I might not have thought and did all those things that has been done. It was because of the encouragement that you all provided to me. So, for the second one, I have to be quite, you know, prepared. And I have to be quite inclusive so that I can, you know, relate to every query that I receive. Most of them which keeps on springing up is about the beginners. So for the beginners, yes, I am thinking, and whatever I have discussed, as I go through all those videos, I refer to them quite often. It's also kind of a learning experience for me as well. If I keep, you know, stuck in some point, then I again refer back to my videos and then again take up my tabla and sit and do practice. So you understand what is the importance of the Let's Riyaz 30 days videos that I did. And yes, I will definitely look forward to doing. And another request which I have been getting is regarding this accompaniment and sangat, because most of the works that you find in the domain of social connectivity, Facebook, then Instagram and YouTube, all those pertains to compositional assets. So some of my friends, they have suggested or, you know, yes, insisted or suggested, I would say, not requested. Friends don't request, they order. So they have asked me if I can come up with some videos or some tutorials or some sessions regarding Sangat, as you know, because of this COVID-induced lockdown and all, partial lockdown, we all are completely confined and we cannot go. So I cannot invite other friends, those who sing or those who, I mean, play other instruments to sit with me, because if the artist who would be presenting his or her piece or pieces are not present, then how can I demonstrate the accompaniment? So it will take time, but I will do it. And if you have any suggestions, keep messaging me. That would, you know, boost my morale, and also I'll come up with some new ideas and the way. So basically, stars is something which you can contribute to. It's right in front of you. If you are seeing my video, if you are joining live, then you can see this notification of stars. So many have donated, and I thank them, for whom I could carry on for 30 days, and also I could host the platform, and also I could manage it even now. So this requires some patience, most of my time, and also quite a lot of money. So you can contribute if you want. So this is what Facebook has enabled, and let's grab the opportunity. What else to say? I guess people are able to hear me up. Yes, Sandeep Haldar, bhalo acche dada. Thank you for your ever inspiring comments. Apni sob shomoy message koren. Thank you so much. Okay, so this is regarding how I write my compositions. Should I wait for some more to join, or let me start? So basically, I have all the tools and everything. So if in the span of this maybe 1 hour or 2 hours, it's impossible to demonstrate what I do to write down the compositions. So I'll mold it as a course, and you subscribe to my newsletter, and I send out quite nice newsletters. They're very informative, and you can subscribe to it. If you find any sort of phishing or any sort of spamming, then you can straight away unsubscribe. Let me share another interesting thing with you. So the organization I am involved with is called Sur Sathi. I'll touch on its formation and inception in a later session maybe. So for now, I am trying to, you know, come up with some solutions which will be way too much helpful for everyone. So in the chat, if you can see, I have provided a link. I don't know whether from StreamYard it goes straight as a link or not, but then I have sent it across to you. Oh yes, it has went. It has been posted as a comment and as a link. So you can click on that link and see. You will find, I mean, till now how many talas I have done. Many, more than 20, I guess, talas. So tals, in a way, tal is the arrangement, and there are certain formula, certain rules and regulations through which these tals have been composed. I mean, not composed, what would I say? Their principles have been devised, okay? And the way the tal presents itself is through the theka. The theka presents the tal. It has the matras, it has divisions, tali, khali, all those things. So I have listed quite a few of the talas, and I wish to replenish all those lists quite often. So at present, there are more than 20 talas you will find, and that will satiate your thirst for the time being. That will satiate our thirst for the time being. While I was a student, I struggled for, you know, tracing and finding books which contained talas. So they were limited at that time. Even now, you won't find many talas in public domains. Everything has a price, friends. What to do? People devote their time, so time is money. And all things apart, I have tried in a humble way to list some talas, and I'll keep on enlisting them. So these are the thekas, and for the thekas I have a very nice explanation or term that has been put forth by Pandit Yoge Suresh Talwalkarji, great tabla maestro, legend. He says that talas are the first, theka is the first composition of a tal. Theka is the first composition of a tal. Tal ka sabse pehla composition bandish hai theka. So nicely he has put. So no need to go too much into it. For just our knowledge, we can remember this thing. So talas are the first, thekas are the first compositions of tal. So you go and you see, if you click the image, then it will display a quite bigger, and you can see all the details of the tala with regard to its matra, tali, khali, vibhag, and also references. Some references also I have put in, so that you don't feel that this is something which has come out of my mind. No. Because I have good training. I am not a good tabla player, but I have good training. I have had the fortune of getting blessings from great masters. I have listened quite a lot. And I am a student. I am a good student. And I have amassed these wealth. So I want to share and distribute all these things amongst us. So you have the reference as well. And some references might not be there. I am trying to find them out because they are very popular. Right from our infancy we know them. So I have enlisted them as well. And some thekas are there which I have learned from my gurus. Those are traditional and handed down. That which happens in the long, the knowledge that was the process of being handed down in Shrutis and Smritis, if we remember, in Vedas, Puranas, Upanishads, Shuktas, all those things, we had the system of Shrutis and Smritis. Basically, they were not written down. Ved is not a written down, and it's not a book, and it's not compartmental. It's a body as a whole. Ved is akhand. Okay, anyway, all those pedantic words aside, so I have put forward the references, page numbers of the books as well. I'll try to do that, and if you have any query, just you scroll down to the bottom of the page where you will find a section to comment. So you can leave a comment, you can point if there is any error or there are any errors to R is human. And if you have any request, tell me. And if you liked them, there is no liking and share liking button. Sharing button is there. Sharing buttons are there. So you can share it to Facebook. Then you can tweet. Then you can do this LinkedIn sharing. And also you can pin it in Pinterest. Also you put down your name and give your email and website. There is this space of website as well. So you can link it to your Facebook profile or any profile. So it's nice because the internet of things is a very broad area. So when people scroll down and find your comment and they like it, if they click the comment or if they click your name, then they will be redirected to your page. So in a way I am giving you backlink, or in a way I am giving you also the exposure. So we do it together, right? Okay, thank you. Madhukarda, namaskar, kaise hain? How are you? late night session. Thank you, Madhukarda, for all those encouragement and support always. Let me scroll through. Okay, let's start, I guess. It's already late and I'm live for 16 odd minutes just quacking. Let me share my screen. You tell me if you can see it properly, okay? So first thing you require what? You require this long lamented MS Word. Create a blank document. Yeah, you may see this. Let me properly adjust the background. Thank you, Madhukar Dada. You know, from just a moment, let me adjust. What was I going to adjust, by the way? Okay. Just a moment. Yeah, this is better, I guess. Or this one? No. Okay, so this is better. Let's go. What is this? Deepshikha Bharali. Iman Rati Likhe Hazag. Keneke compositions bur likhe? Helo Yaji Ahiso. Sai Thaka. Thank you. Okay. So, no plans. Let us note down a Kaida maybe. Kaida of what? Japtal? Okay, fine. So, let's start. What Kaida? So many Kaidas, what to note it? Okay, so here is a very interesting Kaida. Just see, this is very nice. And the Modi. So basically, Kaidas have two parts. You all know it quite well. First one was Khuli, and now to the Modi. Yeah, I am keeping quite a lot of, you know, spaces. You'll understand why. Just a moment, let me see the view to my screen. So that I understand you all are comfortable. Is it clear, friends? आप लोग देख पा रहे हैं? Should I? Just concentrate on the screen shared or what? SK Ranada, Jai Guru. Yes, this is my tabla learning class. I learn with everyone. मनोज भाई प्रणाम, कैसे हैं? इतना रात अभी तक सोए नहीं? মোৰ স্ক্ৰীণটো দেখা গৈছেনে নে কি মই নিজক আঁতৰাম কোৱা তোমালোকে I better add me because once I remove me from this live dashboard, automatically my audio also gets disconnected. Okay, so this is a kaida. This is very interesting kaida. It's dhati ga dhete ta ghena dhati ghena dhati dhag thunna kena tati ka tete ta kena dhati ghena dhati dhag dhinna ghena. 1-2-1-2-3 and 1-2-1-2-3. This is very nice kaida, playable kaida. No kaida is easy or hard. The way we present it makes it easy, hard, good, better, best, worse, worst. So this is one of the very beautiful kaidas that comes to my mind now. Nothing is planned, you all know. Guru's grace. So if you see properly, then I can zoom. I forgot about that. Yes, so if you zoom it, if you see it properly, you can see this is this small t and then the other one is capital T. I don't want to go too much into the notations and significant terms, significant words, because they create a hodgepodge. You have to learn them, and then again it takes time. There is a learning curve, and then again you need to go back to your practice to write. So in an easy way, few of the things I just try to maintain. So this T, the smaller T, would be te. Your tip of the tongue touching the upper wall of your mouth inside, and this would be the flat tongue, ta. Okay, that's the capital. So dhati ga dhe te ta ghe na dhati dhag thunna ke na tati ka te te ta ke na dhati ghe na dhati dhag dhinna ghe na. Okay, so this is this kaida, and let's note it. Okay, dhati ho gaya, thoda bada kare, acha, badhiya. टेता घेना, ये थोड़ा बड़का है, सॉरी. देन धाती घेना धाती, क्या हो रहा है आज, कुछ गड़बड़ हो रहा है. यस, आई एम रिविजिटिंग इट आफ्टर मेनी डेज. आई डिड नॉट चेक एज वेल. ओके, सब हो जाओ ठीक से, दोस्त लोग है या. So you can see the matras in Bhatkhande form. 1-2-3-4, 1-2-3-4-5-6-10. Again, we come to Tati. Yeah, it's big. Let's make it small. Okay. See, easy busy. Dhati, Ghena. One dhati is missing. Okay, let's introduce dhati. There are different styles through which you can map. Isko easily hum log kar rahe hain aaj. Thoda isko aur space apart kar sakte hain, bada kar sakte hain, chota kar sakte hain, isko idhar dhakel sakte hain. Badka ho gaya. कैलिब्री था शायद, हाँ ठीक है, अभी थोड़ा अच्छा लग रहा है. सो दिस इज लाइक दिस, एंड इफ वी गो टू नोटेट इट, इफ वी वांट टू प्लेस विभाग्स, ओके, 1-2, देन 1-2-3. देन 1-2, 1-2-3. I am not placing them side by side like 2 and 3 for the sake of maintaining the stylistic structure of this particular kaida. 1 2 1 2 3 1 2 1 2 3 fine, lekin ye double mein hai, matlab single mein hai, isliye isko lamba karke likhe hain. Dhati gadhe teta ghena dhati ghena dhati dhag thunna kena tati ka te teta kena. Isko bhi laga dein vibhag. 1 2 3 1 2 1 2 3 ओके फाइन. अभी चलिए ज़रा इसका नीचे कुछ मजा करते हैं. क्रॉस याद तो होगा आप लोगों को, मैं भी भूल गया कि याद है, देखता हूँ. सो मैनी ओ आई एम सॉरी दैट वुड कम हियर. You know, the news are making sad. I mean, we are losing great souls, great musicians, gurus, the pillars of our music. You know, better to indulge into something so that we can get inspired by their works. So the only way possible to do is by being in our music. That's the only way possible. Okay, looking nice. Okay, or should I bring it this way up? You want like that? Let's do it, no? Otherwise it does not look good. इसको ऊपर ही लेके आ जाते हैं. गड़बड़ है, थोड़ा सा मिस्टेक हुआ कि नहीं, पूरा उसका फ्रेमवर्क बिगड़ गया. 1 2 0 3 तो इसको भी मिलाते हैं. चलिए महाराज, एक्सक्यूज मी. तो अब समझे इतना सा गैप मैं क्यों रख रहा था. 0 3 चलिए इसको भी जरा सा बढ़िया कर दें. अब कुछ अच्छा लग रहा है. और बाकी जो स्टाइल है वो आप कर ही सकेंगे आराम से. जैसे उसको करें वैसे ही आएगा वो. यस आई लाइक वर्ड, मुझे वर्ड बहुत ही पसंद है और बहुत खेला हूँ इसके साथ बचपन से. एंड नाउ आई एम शिफ्टिंग टू गूगल शीट्स एंड गूगल डॉक्स. लेकिन उसमें थोड़ा सा और थोड़ा कसरत करना पड़ेगा, बट इट बिकम्स ईजियर टू शेयर, यू नो. तो देखिए, धाती गधे टेता धाती गधे दिखाई दे रहा है. धाती गधे टेता घेना धाती घेना धाती धाग थुन्ना केना ताती कते टेता केना धाती घेना धाती धाग धिन्ना गेना धाती गधे टेता घेना धाती घेना धाती धाग थुन्ना केना ताती कते टेता केना धाती घेना धाती धाग धिन्ना गेना. चलिए इसको सेव करके रखते हैं तो मुझे मेंटेन करने में और सिखाने में आसानी होगी. आपको फोल्डर भी दिखा दे रहे हैं, सब देख ही लीजिए. और आप लोग दोज़ हू हैव द एक्सेस टू माय लेट्स रियाज कोर्स कंटेंट्स, दे हैव सीन ऑल दोज थिंग्स. सो दिस इज थीम, बहुत सारा है यहाँ पे भी है, बहुत सारा है. कहाँ रखे, यही रख देते हैं कायदा झपताल। नहीं ओके सेव हो गया। मे बी यू कैन यू नो मेनी ऑफ देम आई मीन मोस्ट ऑफ देम दे यूज और दे यूज्ड टू यूज टेबल्स यू नो those also make the work easier, but then our traditional these matras, if we don't see them then we become quite puzzled. So we can design and do whatever we feel like, jaise ichha aap log isko badhiya se kijiye aur likh ke maze se rakhiye, isko middle spacing bhi kar dete hain. Chaliye aa gaya beech mein, उसको मिला लेते हैं। ये बहुत बढ़िया कायदा है, अगर इसका विस्तार आप लोगों को जानना है तो बोलिए, विस्तार लिख के शेयर कर देंगे क्या है। बहुत अच्छा अच्छा विस्तार होगा इसका। सो दिस इज अबाउट इट। Thank you. Thank you. आधा घंटा बकबक कर लिए। Thank you, Manoj. Yes, it's a very beautiful कायदा. Thank you. अवतार जी नमस्कार, सत श्री अकाल, how are you? How is the weather there in Leeds? So this is all about presentation and this is, it seems easy, easier seen than easier done, easier said than done. Basically it has lot many things going in the back end. I have made my back end prepared in such a way that I can use them to my own liking, and it also helps while you are teaching digitally. It also helps if you are documenting all your compositions, all those written down notes in memory, everything, you can write them down, and maybe there is another clue that I give you, I'll come up, you can use many softwares. All those softwares also generate, excuse me, generate, just hang on a second. Yes, they, you can use the softwares and they'll generate all those words, but there is a limitation to it because our terms are quite technical and that is very much meaningful to us. Words have only meanings when they are used in a particular sense, otherwise words don't have any meanings. If I say rose, it can have a meaning which is universally accepted. But if I say ghadan, it will not have a universally accepted meaning, except for those who use it specifically. So words have meaning in that sense only. So there are quite a lot of possibilities in it, and if you happen to know some, share with me. I'll also be looking into it. So this is what I would try to make a course out of, because it requires systematic learning. It's not something which you can type in, because typing also requires training, otherwise you will not be adept in typing as well. So there are some tools, there are some widgets or plugins, whatever you may say, that you have to do. So I have done it already, I can share them as well. So once when I come up with this course finished, baked completely, then I'll definitely roll out. And meanwhile I have given you a link that you can subscribe to. Those who have subscribed need not sign up again, and I think that you all have been getting my newsletters, all musical, no fancy, nothing else. Not only my work, but that which is musically pleasing, appealing and makes sense. So all those things I send out. So you keep subscribed. This is the only way I can properly communicate to you one by one. Not like any social media posts or something else. So anyway, that's it. And you let me know if you are interested in knowing this Kaida. So I will do a session and we will complete this Kaida as well. Dhati ke dhete ta gena, dhati gena, dhati da ke thuna gena. Dhete ta gena, yeah. How it's produced, I'll show it to you. Just comment. Maybe it's late night, so most of the people are not joining, and also I'm not very frequent these days after the Let's Riya sessions to come up live. I have been doing some deferred lives of my previous concerts, Guruji's concert during his birthday. I premiered one in my YouTube channel. Let me share the link of our YouTube channel as well. So you keep subscribed and you see some nice, you know, contents are put up there. Let me type it for you. It's not my channel, it's all our channel. And I don't kind of scrape other people's materials. That's not my nature. And also there are very stringent measures taken by these social media platforms wherein you will get your account banned. I mean, most of the people, they are, you know, copyright material, they are scraping and they are putting it up. Hell lot of, contents, videos. I mean, so nice videos, if you see it in a single piece, they will just scrape it, just make a clip out of it, a couple of, and then they'll put it up in Facebook or YouTube. So I strongly discourage. I don't do, and I also don't like people using my contents. So I'll look into that as well. So anyway, thank you so much. I'll not keep you all awake for too long. I am a night wanderer, so I will do my meditation and everything. I'll read, I'll, you know, browse the net and do a couple of things. Maybe I come up with nice solutions which is very good for you all. So keep subscribed, keep in touch and stay well. See you soon. Namaskar.